Hi, I'm Gabriella from K15T. Today we'll give you a quick run through of how you can use Scroll Viewport Cloud to transform your team's Confluence Cloud documentation into a beautiful help center, like this one, in just 5 minutes. All your team needs to do is collaborate on your documentation in Confluence, and Scroll Viewport will publish it as a help center. With a Scroll Viewport Help Center, you can choose to restrict your documentation to customers of your choice, or you can make it available publicly. You can customize your Help Center to fit your brand, no coding needed, add a custom domain, extend your help experience with integrations that enable you to publish version documentation, connect your help desk, and link to analytics tools. So, let's see how it works. We'll guide you through the process using the company Good Software as our example. Once you enter the Scroll Viewport app, you'll be prompted to set up your first site. Choose a name for your site, then add a URL. You can add your custom domain at the next step. Next, add your content sources. These can be your Confluence spaces, or Scroll documents that enable you to publish versions and variants of your documentation. For each content source you add, all content within that source will be added to your Help Center. To connect a custom domain, click on the Settings button, then click Connect a Custom Domain. Enter the URL of a domain you already own, then click Start. Please note, it can take several hours for this to complete. You can close the window whilst you wait. Next, you can choose to leave your site public, which is the default, or set up authentication for it so you can restrict your content to users of your choice. You can restrict your site using a single sign-on or by generating access tokens. Now we'll enter the theme editor to customize the look and feel of your help center. Within the theme editor, you make changes using the settings bar on the left, and any changes you make will be reflected immediately in the preview area on the right. You can see how your changes will look on mobile here too. It's easy to customize your help center to fit the look and feel of your brand. Just click the theme editor's options on the left to change different parts of the theme. No coding needed. And for those with CSS or JavaScript knowledge, custom code can be added for advanced customization. Now let's take a look at the integrations tab within the theme editor. Scroll Viewport Cloud integrates with a range of analytics providers, including Google Analytics and Cloudflare Web Analytics. Just add your account details here, and the data you're looking for will appear in your analytics tool. You can also integrate your help center with a range of help desk and ticketing system providers. Just add the details of the one you use, and your customers will be able to create support tickets straight from your documentation. The integration with HiveRobTalk will enable your users to write comments and add reactions to your help articles. And the integration with Atlassian status page will let you share status updates about your products with your help center's visitors. Update your site to see a preview of how your help center will look. You and your team can view it to check you're happy with your content and how it looks before it goes live. You will also see a preview report, which will indicate if there are any errors with the content you're trying to publish or the theme settings that you have applied. Once your help center is live, you can access it at any time from the help center overview page. If you have published versions or variants of your documentation, your users will be able to access these using the picker at the top right-hand side of your Help Center. Your team can also bring the content from your Help Center into your own products as in-app help snippets, so your users can get help without even having to leave your product. Whenever you make changes to your Confluence documentation, you'll see on the overview page that changes have been made within that particular content source. You'll need to update your site and make it live again for the changes to be displayed on your help center. See what your documentation could look like using Scroll Viewport for Confluence Cloud. Find it on the Atlassian Marketplace and try it free for 30 days.